That's an Enterprise hat trick for Phil the Thrill. Phil Kessel picking up his sixth career hattie, picking up his third goal of the season. And there it is, sniped right there. Actually, his fourth goal of the season. This guy can shoot him with the best of them, and another breakaway.
If you give, I'm speechless. If you give Phil Kessel breakaways, he's going to make you pay. I mean, he's too good of players. He's got too much talent. And this team, the Pittsburgh Penguins, I like this team. You know, I liked them last year. I think that, you know, at times in the playoff, Kessel and Malkin did not play as well as perhaps they could, but they've got tremendous talent. And if it's not, you know, Kessel, let's score. Well, this guy can score. Jake Guentzel, what a pass by 87. Nice play by Brian Rust to let it go in the slot. But Jake Guentzel, he was hot last year in the playoff. And if he gets going and Kessel's line is going with Malkin, look out, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Subban wants to know, where's my defense? You know, like Crosby, as usual, the nice backhand pass. Rust goes through towards the net, creates the opening for Guentzel. But just know, where is the three-on-three? Where's your finishing your checks? They just not have no have zero awareness from who's around. So there's a lot of miscommunication, struggling early on in the defensive zone. And Guentzel makes no mistake. What are you doing? The goalie is the guy that's supposed to block the shot. Defenseman just stands up and keeps the stick out in front of him. He's got a better chance. He's not going to screen his goaltender. So there's a little confusion right now for the Golden Knights in their own defensive zone.
4-1 Pens. We saw a goal from Jake Guentzel and, of course, the Enterprise hat trick from Phil Kessel. Enterprise also donating $1,000 to Phil Kessel's charity of choice for that hat trick right there, number 6 of his career. Taking a timeout here on a busy night on NHL tonight. We've had goals, and we've had goals in all kinds of ways. When we come back, we got a penalty shot coming up for the Flames. Mm. How does this one play out? Stick around.
This on-ice hat trick is presented by Enterprise. Rent, buy, or share. How can Enterprise pick you up today?